Hello everybody, my name is Victor and I am back into my channel with the Sims video. So let's get started. I've got something to eat. You might guess, what is it? These nuts? They are tasty. So anyway, after about 5 months, I decided to go back to this game because, well, the important thing was that I thought, why not doing it? It's not so bad. So why not? But first, what shall we do? Wait a minute. I just want to be assured that everything is okay. First I need to do is that Mimi will grill some hamburgers and Nina will have to go to sleep, just to make sure she will not get tired while she will be at work. You know, it's important. Also, why I didn't record a video for The Sims, because I didn't have time, I didn't have any motivation. But, well, I am back, so that's a good thing. I will never have that much problems again, so I guess I will definitely do at least a video once for a week. If anybody from my viewers is watching it. Nobody cares because Nina is sleeping and Mimi don't care so much about this phone calls. That's a bad thing. Well, if you could hear that, you buy... Ah, okay, roomies. If you had won 50,000, you would not answer the phone? I don't think so. Well, I'm starting to think what should be a really good idea, because after 5 months I tried to do something with that. Upgrade your abode when you go to buy mode and move out with one of Mimi's friends at a party. Yeah, because I had found out that the main problem is that you need to have at least one or two more toilets and something else also, because of that party when there are a lot of people and everybody just shouting to get out. And anything else too, well, you know. These things happen. Anyway, Mimi should take a nap while Nina is sleeping and she will eat something before work. No. Damn it! Take a nap. Enough of sleeping, drink espresso, go to toilet, and the main thing is that she will eat something, and after that she will get a party. Yeah, stop yelling, do what you have to do. Not much else to do with her. Okay, so here comes the night. Let's go have some fun. Oh, we ain't got any fishes. I forgot about that. Well, I should say it's not much else to do here, whatever. The carpool for Mimi will arrive in about an hour. Whatever, I don't really care about that anyway. Well, the only thing about that is that Mimi cannot lose her job because then the game is over and you fail. Yeah, that is the main problem here. You forgot about that. Nina will also have to go to work, and now Mimi. Mimi, get out. Convenience store clerk and party DJ. Is there anything else she will do? I don't think so. So maybe one more hamburger. Car will soon arrive. And okay, it's time for work. Okay, so the main thing I have to do right now is actually do a few more bathrooms. So here we ain't got any problems. Well, not at least. I will see about that later. Okay, we ain't got that much cash. Let's sell this. And okay, now we only need some drywall because I don't really care about it anyway. Oh. Leave it alone. Because why not? Actually, I don't really care about that. It's just a toilet. Okay, the main thing now is our doors. Oh, it's gonna be a huge amount of money for that bullshit. So the next thing I have to sell right now is, I don't know. Let's see. Espresso. Sell it for now because I don't really care that. For now at least, we'll see later about that. What else we should do? 300 for a toilet. Nice bullshit. And now I'm broken as far. So pinball machine. What you need to do to make sure your goals will be golden? We've got three toilets, and the main thing now is some lamps, because this is the main thing over here, or at least windows. I don't care. That's something at least. At least here is some light. So that is a good thing. And we'll see how good it will be. You know, it's just a bit of a public toilet just to make sure everything will be just fine. But the bad thing is I lost my espresso machine and pinball. So yeah, also that gnome table. That is very bad. But I hope at least that this will do its job. Okay, so now Mimi should go to sleep. Nina will arrive later. She will also have to go to sleep. And then we're gonna throw a big party. Okay, so that's it. I'm thinking what else we should buy to upgrade the abode. Let's buy something else, which should be really good. Creativity. Because why not? Vibraphone guitar. That should do its job. Glass is not important because we have one in... We've got a mirror in the toilet, so that's a good thing. Let's put it here because this is the main place. And over here we ain't having it, so let's get it. Medicine cabinet. Oh, there it is. So, that's it. Not so bad, and it looks just fine. Okay, let's clean up these burgers. Serve breakfast. Mimi will a barbecue, and after doing this we shall throw a party. I really want to see what will be there, how good this party will be. Also, I forgot that they need to change their clothes to formal because it was funny. Also, I forgot about the special thing, decorations. I meant the party balloons. Let's buy a bunch of them. Well, it's a little something just for make sure that the room will be just fine. There ain't nothing else that should be very good to get our attention. Okay, the party just is close to get started. Mimi is hungry, so she'll start eating. Minaj to turn on music. Let's switch to rock. Okay, the guests are coming in. Okay, the party just got started. I got a problem in my feet. That's very good. Let's do something. Let's dance or eat. Your choice. Oh, and the maid. The maid just come. Maids just come for a party. She will just make sure that the party will be good. And the house will be clean, because that is what she will be paid for. Just to make sure the party will be good. Talk to your friends. Oh, new family friend is now four. Four friends. We need to raise up our relationship with them. Still average. Where is the rest of them? Nobody's here. Nobody's there. Where the hell are they? Well, that is okay, so here is all of them. I forgot about the main thing. No espresso, but at least there is need for midnight oil, I mean the coffee machine. Just to make sure. Okay. Toilet here is occupied, here too, so I guess we shall use our private toilets for party. I guess now is the main problem. The room is looking like shit, because these balloons just got broken. No, that's not the word. Well, anyway, it's not so good anyway. Okay, Leon just got out. Okay, I guess the energy bar is very, very low. It's very, very low. I guess we should do one or two more parties. Because to be honest, after that 5 months, I still got enough of this chapter, so I will do something about that real fast. The next thing is that she needs to take a bath. Oh, god damn it. Mimi is also very tired. Well, I got tired during worse times because, you know, studying. Soon I will go find work. It's just some dog barking over my house. Neighbor's dog, not much else to say. That is very funny. Very huge. Yeah, I guess party's over. I wonder how long I'm gonna, how much time I will take to complete finally this chapter. Today it's gonna be a day off. I wonder what about another party? So, let's just get this straight. Mimi should use toilet and take a bath. And then she will eat. Nina should serve breakfast. And that's it. Come on. Well, it wasn't so hard to do. Anyway. Too much salt in this penis. Yeah, it was a very good idea. Very good. I am a genius. Okay. Right, so what the hell is happening here? Nothing important. I get distracted many times, that's the main problem. Okay, so let's throw a party, because why not? Let's throw a party again. No, now calling mom. Throw a party. Okay. We just lost one friend, Carlos. But Betty is still in the relationship with our family. I just want to get mail. So we'll have bills. We will have to pay the bills soon when I get the money. Alright, so the party is again. Good mood, not much problems. The main problem is fun, but hey. Okay. Nice talking. These effects. Well, I like playing sports. Let's jump sometime. There's no problem at all. Let's take it to 100% relationship. This should be really funny. Yeah, so we've got 100%. The next person is and hey, where is Bingo? No, Carlos. Bingo just got hurt. And Carlos. It's still a joke. That was Bingo. My mistake. So where the hell is Carlos? Oh, they are talking in the bathroom. I wonder what kind of talk is that. Okay, let's get out of here because there's not much space. I just heard some kind of a strange noise. Let's play on guitar just to get some good mood. Hey, what the hell? I'm too depressed to play. Go kiss yourself in the ass. shall see what's gonna be about that. No, I can't have someone move in with me who has a place like this. Look at yourself. That was very bad. Damn it, this is the main problem. If I ain't got this problem, then this chapter will pass me about an hour of my life. And it passed already 5 hours. That is the main problem. I've checked some things when I had a break with this game, but I shall see how it's gonna be. I guess there is no fun at all. That's the main problem. Can really raise up your fun if you are watching fishes. Well, I don't care. Sometimes I also watch some fishes. Anyway, let's take a nap before work. Should wake up to work. Okay, so now it's time for Nina. Go to work, get some money. I'm doing this chapter probably, that is the main thing I'm gonna do for a few days. Just doing money before I do party or something like that, because I guess the main problem is money. You know, I'm kind of thinking, if I'm gonna do this chapter, I'm probably gonna cut this out. Well, I got an idea. I will upload next part when I got a lot of money. What do you think about that? A few days later, for example? Because I am a fan of long plays, but I guess that this is the main problem. You can write it in the comments section if you care so much about that anyway. Or maybe I should see something about that. I don't know. Please let me know in the comments section. Maybe you should find something. Anyway, hunger, hygiene, energy, room, fan, bladder. Okay, the main problem is that she needs to use the toilet. And then, no, she will not serve breakfast. She can only do hamburgers. Soon Nina will get back from work and then she will eat something. Then there is no problem at all. The only thing I have to care about now is to keep this house clean. And the main thing is that I should get some money. I'm gonna play it for some time and then I'm gonna find out what's gonna be. Because I'm very curious about that stuff. But also I don't know how to get so much money. I'm gonna spend a few days just by doing it, because I can see that it doesn't make too much sense. Just look at this cash I got. Let's get mail anyway. We have to pay bills for the last few days or weeks. Okay, car got away. Get that mail. Just find how much money. Oh damn it. 862. I'm not sure what to sell. Screw that. Now this plan is not that obvious. Now this should not solve our problems either. These toilets are here, but they're not so useful anyway. And here there is not much interesting. Okay. So bad, we should sell the guitar to pay bills. Well, that is one of the methods when you are scared because IRS will get for your stuff. Okay, so I guess that for a few days they're gonna get sleep and work, and then we're gonna go back to this. I guess that is the main thing I have to do right now. And to be honest, after this long break, I'm gonna say that this is my favorite series. We shall see what's gonna be next, but if I'm very honest with you, I am really curious what's gonna be next. Probably the next video will be just a few days of living, just getting the cash and all that stuff. So yeah, Mimi is sleeping, Nina will take a bath, and that's it for today. Well, today, tomorrow. You're probably watching this the day after I recorded it. Maybe. Well, that's it. I ain't got anything else to do here. In the next part, we'll get some cash. And maybe I will finally have a chance to get out of here. Right now, there's not much else to say. Okay, so that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed it at last, and you can give a like, dislike if you don't like this video. You can give a comment, subscribe my channel if you're curious what's gonna be next. Also, you can see my other long plays and anything else I do on my channel. Few days ago I recorded ASMR experiments, so I hope it will be very good for you. Well, it was a first experiment, so I'm not sure it will be very good, but hey, at least you can see it and give your opinion about that. Okay, so I'm out and I'll see you next time. See you.